Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Today, the 316 plays WWE 2K16. Funny enough, the cover star is Stone Cold Steve Austin. I swear I did not steal his gimmick. Anyway, so I have decided that we're just going to do some random matches. So we're going to start off with the 316, me, versus Diamond Dallas Page in a submission match for the hardcore title at SummerSlam. Now, why the hardcore title? Because I felt like it. And also, why not? So, I'm doing the submission match just so you guys can see how you can not exploit the submission system, but make it easier on yourself. This is using no gameplay changes. This is using no balancing. This is the standard balancing. This is on normal difficulty. Just, you know, what it ships in. You can change the difficulty if you want. I did not. Anyway, so let's get straight into it. I have left my entrance on so you can see what it looks like. I'll be playing as myself, Diamond Dallas Page's computer. Let's go. Here we go, my entrance. Hey, I chose Brock Lesnar's Titantron because I couldn't find one that was really red and black like his. Too bad you can't have custom music anymore. That was cool. It was not very easy to sync up the music to my entrance.
And it's for the WWE Hardcore Championship. Introducing the challenger from no place in particular, the Tornado.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. The athleticism on display in this upcoming match is going to be unreal.
And his opponent, from the Jersey Shore, weighing in at 248 pounds, Diamond Dallas Page.
Oh my gosh, I can hardly hear myself think.
I can't wait to see what happens when the bell rings and these two finally get to go at each other.
After weeks of talking about it, we are finally here to put an end to the dispute of who is better. C
singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Here, man, he found that immediately.
Diamond Dallas Page.
Oh, there it is.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
There may be no stopping him. And so taking a look at Diamond Dallas Page, any thoughts come to mind?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
Screw it. Let's open up the table.
And remember, the title is on the line here tonight. We are guaranteed a new champion.
And I can only imagine the pressure these competitors are feeling right now, knowing that the gold is on the line.
Now, there is a reversal limit in this game, but I've turned it off just to make the gameplay feel a bit smoother.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
He's just
inside the ring again.
Wrecking my booty.
Yeah, they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, I'm surprised I even reached him. You know what? Screw it. Let's open up the other table.
He is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
There we are.
I have a strong feeling these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
I hope you're right. That's exactly what I want to see.
He's got to be vigilant about not taking any more damage to the neck.
Well, we're on the move here. Wow, he's still down after that. Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
We're looking at complete
domination. I got a signature, but at this early on in a match, it's probably not gonna work. Yeah, he reversed it.
Oh wait, nice reversal.
Just making his presence felt there.
Oh,
you know,
crap.
Most guys rely on a handful of big impact moves to get him through the most crucial moments of a match.
Stop it.
But not Diamond Dallas Page. I mean, this guy has an arsenal of literally dozens of moves he can choose from. As an opponent, it makes it nearly impossible to prepare for DDP.
So instead of it saying like B for pin, it'll actually say B for submission, which I think is pretty cool.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
All right, I got my signature again. Let's see if he doesn't reverse it.
There it is, the
arm drag. Yeah. I won't use my finisher because I want to put him through a table.
We're looking at DDP's endless arsenal of high impact moves. You have to underscore the diamond dream.
Too late, come on.
And gut-wrench, gut-buster.
Ow.
Both moves
Itch.
Are so devastating and can probably end any match if Paige wants them to.
Yeah, well,
was that a reversal?
Matches,
oh, damn it.
It is among Paige's most lethal. Is the figure four leg lock he applies while his opponent's legs are tied in the ring post.
Come on, I want to grab him, not do that.
Until the count of five to keep it locked in. But I assure you, those are among the longest 5 seconds of his opponent's careers. I don't think DDP knows where he is.
Let's put him through a table.
Oh man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is wrong. Look at this. Could it be?
Awesome. Neck breaker.
Oh. My God,
oh.
Right through the table.
Right through the table.
Oh, look at the emotion.
I will wait to submit him. Oh, and he reverses it after I put him through a table with a finisher. Oh, he's got a signature. Nope, I'm out.
Outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Not
this. There it is.
And another arm drag.
Oh my gosh. If you lose to an arm drag, you gotta be embarrassed.
You know what? We're putting you through another table.
Page is still dazed. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's...
Oh, I don't have enough stamina. I gotta wait for it.
Gonna roll all over his face.
I'll just do this real quick. There we go. That's enough stamina.
How much damage did that do? A lot, from the looks of it.
Ah, you bitch.
Yeah, you can never count DDP out.
What a savage attack to the neck region.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation.
Let's try to submit him here.
In a world of
he might actually do the rope break.
The single leg Boston Crab.
Oh man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Great, and there's the release.
Ah,
what's
damn it.
What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
I was expecting it.
What an uphill battle. You have to wonder how much longer someone can defend.
All right, now we can put him through the other table.
He's not going to be able to put up much
as long as he doesn't
fight.
Reverse. Damn it!
Look at the attack here.
Too fast.
Direct hit.
Don't do it, Davey. DDP, I mean.
When this guy's on.
Nope. Incredible. Your signature's mine. Haha. Get wrecked.
He may have to tap out right here. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now.
When you get in control like this.
You know, the sucky thing is that,
that could be what
like I have
here.
This unsnapped.
The
so.
Boston Crab.
Oh man, a hole named after the Bean Town.
Like I'm not able to see the bottom part of the submission bar. Kind of sucks. Oh, come on, damn it. I want to do my finisher. This isn't good.
Athletes looking to prove their dominance in there, but only one can walk.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Stay down. Stay down.
Come here, DDP.
This match may end.
Face Buster.
He's out.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
Yeah, right. Let's finish him off.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it?
I kind of want to do like a seesaw thing. It can be difficult though, because
what's going to happen now? I'm scared to ask.
It can be super difficult. Ah, damn it! How is he still awake?
Oh man, this has gotta hurt.
And what a performance here by DDP.
Nope. Nope. No. Damn it. Well, there's your new hardcore champion.
There's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
I can't believe what we saw in that match.
It can be really difficult at times.
One in a million is the only way to describe
I could just hit rematch. But pause it real quick. There we are.
You want to talk about incredible?
But like, you get all the way through that match, you put him through almost two tables, and then that happens. Like, it's not an easy thing. But you kind of want to seesaw the submission hold.
But
I forgot that there said like, because if you have Twitch unsnapped on your Xbox, it says broadcasting and how many viewers you have. So it's kind of hard to see the submission bar. So I'm just gonna have to keep Twitch snapped.
He's got him hooked. He's absolutely relentless here.
Well, what's your take right now on Diamond Dallas Page?
A ton of talent, a ton of ability. Certainly someone to keep an eye on.
Oh, whoa, double reversal.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Get out of here, DDP. Oh, a reversal. My God. What's wrong with you?
put out the laundry because the clothesline is here.
Oh, man, that almost took their head off. He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kink.
AI's kind of dumb. They just kind of let you undo the table.
What a match this is going
to
be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
All right, you stay down. I'll get the other table undone. Come on. Turn around. No, I don't want to hit him. There we go.
These guys are giving it their all here tonight, not just to entertain the fans, but to ultimately walk away with the win.
Watch it! Watch it!
You gonna let go of me?
Adding insult to potential injury there.
Well, we're on the move here.
That's a reversal.
Hey, Diamond Dallas Page, no problem getting out of that one.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Get up.
Uh-oh,
there it is. The arm drag is going to end this
arm drag.
Oh, my gosh. If you lose to an arm drag, you got to be embarrassed. No recovery time for DDP.
Let's put up through a table.
My God, what brutality. This match is going from bad to worse.
You said
this could end it in a hurry. Look out. Oh, what the? Hey,
I know this is the PG broadcast, but what the hell is going on here? Man, there's no getting up from that.
Well, I tried to submit him, but he's just like, nope.
From Diamond Dallas Page.
No, oh, wait. Nice reversal. Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks. Oh, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Just damn it. It is not easy.
Yeah.
I thought I had a good grip on it, but then I just lost it.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Maybe DDP has like a submission resistance, because some characters are better at resisting submissions than others.
As a precaution.
A reversal
David
again.
Like that can make it hard to breathe.
Oh, now he's gonna submit me.
The end is near.
You're right, nobody survives a camel clutch.
No, fuck off.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he gonna do next?
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Hey!
There it is. The arm drag is going to end this thing.
Oh, my gosh. If you lose to an arm drag, you got to be embarrassed.
Stop reversing my grapples.
And the lower back that just
takes it. Let's do it.
Going for
face buster.
Nobody comes back from this. Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
All right, let's try it now. Up, and he reversed it.
And there's the reversal from Diamond Dallas Page. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing?
Oh, come on, another reversal. I think he's busted open.
Well, the trick sometimes
yeah, he's bleeding. There's Diamond Dallas blood.
The match becomes almost secondary when you get camel clutch locked in, wrenching on the neck and lower back.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
This is annoying.
Someone really should check out. I mean, a maneuver
he's
like
gonna get his signature
clear,
move soon.
Just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this guy's in trouble.
You will submit to me.
Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life.
Oh man, look at his face. The pain has to be crippling.
Damn it. This is bullshit. He gets like almost a full red bar and then he's just like, nope.
Still not through.
Going to the well again.
Well, we're on the move here.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
And a reversal.
He's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
You can just tell when they're about to reverse. Wow. Ooh, I'm on the monitor.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
And I always try to get me back in the ring, but he doesn't know how. Too late. This is annoying now.
Yeah, this is good.
Get out, get out.
Needs to be. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking.
Another reversal? What the fuck? This dude.
And Diamond Dallas Page.
Too fast. Oh, come on. Some bullshit.
Did you see that? Almost don't want to see what's next. What a move.
So I come back only to be grappled. That's nice.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
All right, let's do it. Oh, come on. He reverses it. What is this bullshit? Oh, is he gonna try for a diamond cutter? Yeah, he's trying for a diamond cutter. Too late. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Wow.
Keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore.
Too fast? Why?
Boom.
How? How am I too fast?
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
No, no. No, no. No, no.
They...
Oh, I'm surprised I survived that.
Anyway, he probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter it.
That was tough.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Oh, he's in trouble now. Not this.
Another face buster. And he reversed my submission. What the fuck?
Offense he's known for. Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Can you like stop, please? Oh my god. Are you kidding me? How am I too late on this stuff? Like, this is bullshit.
It's hard to win matches when you can't breathe.
That's vicious. Cutting off oxygen inflicts serious damage to
everyone. Instead of hitting B for a submission, I'm just gonna hold the A button. There you go. That's how you submit.
What a tremendous victory. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one. We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here's your winner and the new hardcore champion, the Tornado.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
This win is exactly why so many superstars hope their number never gets called to face this guy.
Well, since DDP won one and I won one, let's have a rematch. Best 2 out of 3.
There's the bell, and it won't sound again until one of these superstars taps out. And so taking a look at
reversal,
Page,
come on.
Any thoughts come to mind?
You know me.
Let's get out of the
like
ring.
To criticize people, but with Diamond Dallas, it doesn't matter. This guy could smile through a funeral.
And now it is show off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
He punched the stupid table piece.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
You know, most guys rely on a handful of big impact moves to get them through the most crucial moments of a match. But not Diamond Dallas Page. I mean, this guy has an arsenal of literally dozens of moves he could choose from. As an opponent, it makes it nearly impossible to prepare for DDP. Oh! Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage.
Oop, that was bad. I taunted twice. Oh,
out of nowhere. And he gets out of the way. Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
We're looking at DDP's near endless arsenal of high impact moves. You have to underscore the Diamond Dream DDT and gut wrench gut buster. Both moves are so devastating and can probably end any match if Page wants them to.
Yeah, well, one move that won't end any matches, but it is among Page's most lethal, is the figure four leg lock he applies while his opponent's legs are tied in the ring post. Of course, Page only has until the count of five to keep it locked in, but I assure you,
there it is. The arm drag is going to end this thing.
Oh, my gosh.
An arm drag.
Arm drag. You got to be embarrassed. Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
And through another table.
Oh my God, I can't believe what we've seen thus far. What can possibly happen next?
Uh-oh.
What just happened?
Man, when something like that happens,
let's see if I could submit him this early. I don't think so. Yeah, he reversed it. I didn't hit the B button this time, though. I held A.
Not today. Too fast.
And another reversal. Two in a row. God. Too late. That's at the right time.
Wait, nice reversal.
He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous. And the toll taken on Diamond Dallas Page is not in question.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. I guess he's done.
He wasn't weak enough.
What's he gonna do next?
Hey, now. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost
arm drag.
The arm drag is gonna end this thing.
Oh my gosh, if you lose to an arm drag, you gotta be embarrassed.
Oh, a reversal.
My God, his body.
I wasn't even trying for my face buster. Oh, and another reversal. My God, it's just back and forth like crazy.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Another reversal. Wow. Diamond Dallas won't let up.
Inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a
That didn't even give me a chance to reverse that.
Superstar.
Back where it belongs.
Get out here, DDP.
What's going to happen now? Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. Well, we're on the move here. DDP is still dizzy.
Oh, be ready to move. I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you could say this match may end right here.
Wonder where the Spanish announce team is. That's what I want to know.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than that.
Damn it. Do you see how close I was? He was like a one tip away. Like, it's not an easy system. Especially when those yellow little balls come up.
Not today. Too fast.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
I'm not sure I can watch this. What's he going to do here? What's he going to do?
I'm out of stamina, damn it. Oops.
A suplex like
means
that
I can't use my submission or signature, not submission.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades.
All right, this is good enough.
All of it can be used to
cause massive damage.
Uh-oh, there it is. The arm drag is going to end this thing.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
If you lose to an arm drag, you got to be embarrassed. Uh-oh.
Come on. Come here.
I think we know.
Face buster.
He's done. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it.
Second time we're seeing this here.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Really going to work here, just wrenching that thing.
I don't believe.
Man, this guy is tough.
This guy,
I mean,
just
I know it's DDP, but still.
To
too fast, goddamn. Like, he just reverses
here.
Out of nowhere. It
we're
sucks. Let me put him in the ring. Let's see if that'll make the submission hold easier. Yeah, let's screw it. One more time outside.
Uh-oh, the camel clutch.
Oh, and I'm going to tell you from experience, Cole, that is one painful maneuver. Great hold, and he lets it.
Wow, that is bullshit. Stop doing that. Ow. I made you submit once. I can make you submit again. Oh, what?
As dominant as this guy.
Oh, he's gonna diamond cut me.
Inside the
don't
ring.
You dare.
I think this is good strategy.
Look at him unloading with the dance press.
Come on.
Here we
you
go.
Will
here
obey me.
He's hanging on for dear life.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
There we go. Submit. And out of two victories, out of three victories, two of them go to the 316. And now your new hardcore champion, the 316.
In that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Oh, they threw everything they had at each other in this match.
Yes, yeah, submission system, not easy, but I mean, it's still possible. At first, I thought it was near impossible, and it still kind of is to an extent, but it's really hard. So, yeah.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Here's your winner and the new hardcore champion, the Tornado.
A big singles victory here tonight.
Man, this guy looks like he's ready to tear through the entire locker room. And I wouldn't put it past him.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.
All right, well, first ever hardcore champion on this game. What should we do next? I'm thinking table. Yeah, let's go with table. Hold on a second. Okay. Let's fight AJ Styles. Should be in here. Where's my face at? There it is. Where should we have this match? I'm thinking at TLC. Tender Love and Care. I forget what I said as my championship entrance. Don't think it was Chris Jericho. Should have been, though. We both have similar hairstyles. All but two of the custom superstars I have were created by people in the community creations. I created myself, of course, and I also have Batman Beyond. I created him too. I think I come out first.
The following contest is a tables match. The only way to win is to place your opponent through a table. And it's for the WWE Hardcore Championship.
But yeah, this is not me. This is AJ Styles. Not a bad call, but it's not perfect. I don't remember this music in the game. Maybe I just looked over it. I could run in and stop his entrance, but why? Man, they like me. Oh, maybe I did set my championship entrance to Chris Jericho. But where am I? Yeah, that entrance was a bit off, but, you know, hey, my normal entrance isn't, so can't complain.
And his opponent, from no place in particular, he is the WWE Hardcore Champion, the Tornado!
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
Hot crowd here in Cleveland tonight.
I just realized that the hardcore belt is bent outward instead of inward.
And we've got a table set for two. The only question, which one of these superstars is going through it?
Yeah, AJ, suck it. Copycat.
The back is the largest area on the human body and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know, I've got a weak back.
How long did you have that?
Well, about a week back.
What are you doing? Yeah. Well, since it's basically no disqualification, why don't I just go to the ramp? Hey, AJ. I'll be right back. Oh, he's following me. Is he gonna run? No, he's just walking. Just going chill. Can I climb any of these? Oh, I can't go over there. There's an invisible wall. That sucks. See? Oh, that sucks. Sucks a lot. Oh, there's tables back there, though. Wonder if I could pick one up. Probably not.
That he's here.
Yeah, no, there's another invisible wall. What is this?
How much damage did that do?
I mean, I could even go back here, but I can't grab the tables. Wonder if I could put him through a table on the ramp. I need to try that out.
Just making his presence felt there.
This is an okay camera angle, but it's really weird looking.
One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt.
So good, AJ.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
I mean, the only way I would know how to do a move through the table is if I use my OMG move. But I don't think the table would support either of us. I could try it out once I get my finisher.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what
we're seeing. Oh, come on, AJ.
Nicely done there. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Yeah.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Grab a table. If I can grab it. There we are.
I like it. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Oh, hey.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Rick. I know I can still stack tables. I just don't remember if I could if I can ignite them. Oh wow, these tables actually have a design on them instead of being just all one color like they used to be.
He's in full on attack mode now.
I could probably armbar him through a table. Or not armbar, I mean arm drag.
But that's it. He's
it broke the table kinda. That's
just
funny.
Look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Alright, let's see if I can do an OMG on the table. I don't think I can. Oh, come on, AJ.
No, wait, nice reversal.
I said, come here.
He's got him.
If it says OMG. Nah. I mean, I can hit him on the table. I could do that.
Connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right.
Hi.
I could feel the breeze over
He's literally just standing there. What's he doing?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside
what?
The ring.
Whoa.
That's where we're going to win this thing.
Wearing down the opposition here.
Ooh, I know exactly what I could do. I could, oh, he's got a comeback. That was quick. Yeah, I was expecting that reversal, to be honest.
Getting in with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. He's simply reminding
you
that he's here.
I know with Randy Orton how I could put them through a table, do a catapult catch finisher with the table like in the middle of the ring, and he reversed my move. What?
Too fast.
And basically have the other opponent on one of the turnbuckles, and then like the opponent, yeah, like AJ's doing. He basically say the table is built right there. Basically, Randy Orton catapult catches him onto the table.
Beaten twice with a weapon, you can bet this is one of those times.
I mean, this is an easy thing to do, but I want to put him through a normal table.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press.
Look at JBL's hat over there. It's funny.
At this point,
pick it. Another table.
I don't know how much more damage he can. Oh my gosh, not the table.
When this guy's on, look out.
Probably a bad place to put a table, but you know what? That's all right. Ooh, I just thought maybe I could put him through a table this way. I just thought of it.
And again, he gets struck with
I want to put him through a table in a cool way. I'm thinking
a
suicide dive. I hope that it'll break. What I'll do is like I'll grapple him in the ring after he's like, ugh, why you do that?
Again, this is for the hardcore championship.
Oh man, let me tell you something.
Oh, don't take the table. I just put that there. Come on, AJ. No, this is my table. Fuck off.
To be out on the floor for long. I don't know.
I didn't want to place it. I wanted to get it out of the damn ring.
He's in big trouble. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations.
All right,
like
here's what I'm
going to
do. I'm going to get this table down here so he doesn't take
it. Slow he is to recover here.
He's getting up already? That was quick.
Oh, with the table.
All right.
Watch out.
Stick
after
it.
Like that,
he's getting up. I just hit him with the fucking
funny
thing.
Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
He reversed it. What is this? Is he AJ Superman Styles?
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Now back to the ring. Look out.
All right. So what we're going to do, we're going to get in the ring. I'm going to pick him up and attempt a suicide dive into the table. Why do you always have to block my grapples? You and DDP. Too fast. Come on. Oh, I broke the table.
Did you see that? Don't be surprised if you see that move trending worldwide on social media.
Bitch.
Yeah, hashtag that move. Oh, look at this. No matter how you look at it, that maneuver is
what the fuck? He's gonna put me through the table, isn't he?
No,
I'm not weak enough. That's why.
Get up from that, can
I got
you?
Two finishers.
I don't even want to think about what a third.
How?
Styles
what the fuck?
Styles might just win this one right here, Cole. He's got to be history.
You gotta do his finisher now.
Is he still even conscious?
This is annoying.
This guy's a machine.
Wow, that is some bullshit if I've seen it. All I try to do is do a suicide dive on him. He reverses it and then he puts me through a goddamn table. That's some bullshit. Alright, you know we gotta have a rematch. Cause that was some bullshit.
And this table match is underway. Remember, in order for a competitor to win, they have to put their opponent through a table.
Come on, what the fuck's wrong with you?
I can't blame him.
Piece
Nothing good's gonna happen out here on the floor.
I mean, if I was able to reverse it in time, it would have been fine. Yeah, just in case I can't put him through this table via suicide dive.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet.
Why is the opponent reverse every move even after they're like super dead? Like in the old games, if they're like super weak, that's it.
Gonna be sore in the morning. I'm not sure I can watch this.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seeing stars. Good grief!
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know.
Oh, I put the table wrong. Oh well, this
stops.
Could work. Well, it fell, so. Time to replace. Rebuild. I can't put it in the right spot because
so
of these stupid damn monitors.
Pride, respect, glory,
oh no, you stay down for a minute. I'm gonna fix this table. There we go.
Look at him unloading with the Dez press. Oh, well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Why does the opponent have to, I didn't even get a chance to reverse that. Did you see how fast that popped up? That's some bullshit if I've seen it. This thing keeps going in the wrong spot. There we go. That is perfect. Better not move that, you phenomenal bitch.
After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Arm drag. All right, now I can try to attempt that suicide dive into the table.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in
the ring. I can't ever hit him in that little spot.
Oh,
or anybody for that matter. Oh, I don't want to get on the top rope. Fuck that. Alright, we pick him up. I grab him. Okay, I didn't want to do a move on him.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an
I
opponent
pick
like
him
this.
Up.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy
grab him.
Hurting someone. Look out!
Put him on the ropes. suicide dive time. I wonder if it'll make me put him through that table. I want to know if it works. Oh, it didn't work. That sucks.
Look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
It just buckled the table. Okay, well, let's build up another finisher. I got another idea.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Of course,
right, that's enough for him.
But we won't hold that against this wonderful crowd tonight.
How
much damage did that
and
do?
This should be 99.
From the looks of it.
Yep.
We're looking at complete,
and that's 100.
Here.
Oh, once you get out of
the table was stuck on him for a second there.
The arm drag is going to end this thing.
Oh my gosh! If you lose to an arm drag, you got to be embarrassed.
Ah, come on. What are you doing? Come here. Reversal, bitch. Fuck you. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna put the table here. And I'm gonna see if I could push him off the top turnbuckle into the table. I want to do it, like, non-discreetly. We're going inside the ring.
Here we go. Back inside the ring.
What do you mean, we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring. Uh-oh. He's in position.
Oh, he's coming back. No, no. Fuck you. Stop coming back.
Look at him unloading with the dash press. Oh, my gosh. Look at that.
No coming back for the phenomenal one. I don't want to put him out of the damn ring. Come back in.
At all times, but more importantly, you have to realize where the tables are.
Michael Cole, you have to realize this is our announce table.
There we go.
So you realize where you are, and I'll realize where I am.
Oh, come on!
We'll beat it.
You're going in the damn corner. Not there.
Look at him unloading with the dash press.
I'm putting you in the corner. It's timeout time.
Can you imagine?
There we go. Now get up on fucking turnbuckle.
If we crown a new champion here tonight, we're looking
it didn't break. It didn't break. Come on.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, that annoys me. Xbox, snap, Twitch.
Remember, in championship matches, the title cannot change. Chance by count out or disqualification.
Sorry, I had to pause real quick for
the
second
the
there.
Championship advantage. You can lose.
Oh, don't you dare take that fucking table and break. I took all that time just to take it out,
yeah,
and you put it back in. What the fuck?
He just got laid out.
All right. This is a chair. I don't want a chair. Fuck it.
It's just a matter of time now.
This
These
is
superstars will do whatever it takes
TNC.
To win here tonight.
No L.
Oh, man. That's it. Did you hear that? I'm just glad I didn't feel it.
Look at that. Another merciless.
Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Oh, he reversed it now.
Back
screw you.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
I haven't done a move like that before. That was cool. All right, we're going to get the table. Not him. Get in the table.
I'm not sure
put it out there. And I'm going to try one more time to put him through the table out here.
The championship hangs in the balance.
And it could fall at any moment. This is a great matchup, Cole. Who's going to win this championship?
No, that's not good. Ah, that's even worse, actually.
The hardcore championship is on.
No, stop putting it.
All
right, let's just pick it up permanently.
Match, you can bet on that.
I'm not. Why am I looking away from him? That's. It's still not where I want to put the fucking table. This
remember,
is stupid.
Match,
I'm just. That's where I want to put the table.
Yeah, that's why they call it the championship.
He
advantage.
Reversed.
You
what?
Lose the match,
what?
But keep the title.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside
how
the
am
ring
I too
is
fast?
Survival.
Like,
the
come on. Stop doing that.
When you get near all these dangerous objects. Nice reversal.
Oh wow. Here we go again.
And the table breaks. Just my day. It is just my day. All right. This is not
is
going well.
And anything and everything will
the table is in prime position.
You can bet on that.
Like, it can't be in any better position. AJ, stop. Just, like, stop doing
exactly
that.
What they came to see. What an incredible match.
Right. I'm going to put you in the ring now and then put you
inside
through a table.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Oh, he put the chair in the corner. That bitch. Let me take that out.
Wow, he's still down.
There
after
we are.
That.
Screw this. Your blood's on it.
We're
probably got AIDS on it.
Domination.
Your hot Asian wife.
And that shot was dialed in.
There, that's what I want. Get in the. Oh, come on!
It's
what the fuck?
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that
AJ,
you
bitch!
Motion.
Come on!
Back between the ropes. Sees the opportunity to go high.
That's pointless.
Whoa, use it when someone decides to use a weapon, you can
I don't
want to
do that. I just picked up the table. I was going
to
do my signature, but hit the table instead.
He is to recover here. That was
all right.
Serious punishment.
AJ, if I can't put you through this table on the outside, then I'm just going to put you through the announce table.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking
oh,
to prove their dominance.
He like lands in a different spot every time.
Cool
it sucks. Man, let's get one of these finishers out of the way.
Here we go. There's no recovering from that.
Up.
And
well.
It, folks,
I broke a table. I broke a table. What? Let's watch that again. That what? It broke the table on his knee.
Here's your winner and still.
Hey, look, the table's still in the ring. Oh, God, my leg!
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well,
I'm
surprised
that
put him through
these
the table on the
like
ground.
Going at it in there. Great match.
You know what? Just cuz, let's do that again. Let's put him through another table on the ground. I was not expecting
it
to do that.
The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will
I honestly was not expecting the table to break doing my finisher. That was funny.
There can
he's gonna reverse this. Watch.
The
yep, there he goes.
Go
AJ Styles.
Of being the best
AJ Styles.
A win for Styles here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top.
Well, luckily the body hasn't absorbed too much of an attack up to this point.
And it's a reversal.
Oh,
you know what? I'm out of the ring. Screw you.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Let's try to break another table on the ground. Because I have never seen that happen in a K game before.
Did you hear the impact?
A wrestling game. It was originally a THQ production.
Continuing to deliver a beating with that table.
Oh man, someone's got to stop this.
Yeah.
Like this is in its own category.
Yeah.
Launch an offensive like this unless your objective is to incapacitate.
One more time.
Your
yeah.
Opponent.
Get in the ring.
Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
When this guy's on, look out.
All right. So the goal is to just break the table.
Look at him unloading with the dash press.
What if I just hit X on it? Would that work?
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
My God, his body's been through
hell. Why is my character so stupid?
The brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Oh, come on.
Like that can make it
I just want him to break the table on himself. I don't want to be out here.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Looking arm drag.
The arm drag is going to end this thing.
Oh, my gosh. If you lose to an arm drag, you got to be embarrassed.
I gotta tell you, these
so
guys
I'm gonna
are the
try to break this table
in.
Down.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring.
Oh, I know how to do it. I gotta be next to him.
Oh, man.
Oh, he almost did it for me.
From that German suplex.
I just gotta get the other side down now.
And he dodges that one.
Yeah, all right. Can I break the rest of this table? I can stand on it. What? I've never done that before.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting.
Oh, I broke the table on the outside. This is my perfect chance. Perfect opportunity. Come here, AJ. Come here. Oh, come on. He hit me. I was far enough away. Don't drag me back in, you bitch.
Again,
right,
this is
here's
for
what
the
we're gonna do.
Hardcore championship.
Oh man, let me tell you something, Cole. This is gonna be an all-out war.
Where is that table? All right, the table. Oh, it's up against the ring. Damn it! Can I push it off? Where is
How
the table?
How much damage did that
there it
do?
Is.
A lot, from the looks of it.
There we go. Come here.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do?
Right.
Here?
Right on the table. Oh, you bitch! You reversed it.
Are you kidding me? Look!
Don't you fucking dare!
Oh, out of nowhere!
Here we go.
Going for the big one. It's gotta be over now.
Ah, missed. I hit him on the
look at the emotion.
Stupid ass stairs.
This guy's just getting worn out.
We got ourselves a signature.
Making a statement here with this attack.
Arm drag.
There it is. The arm drag is going to end this thing.
Oh my gosh. If you lose to an arm drag, you got to be embarrassed.
Will this be enough to put him away?
This might not end.
I can't tell you.
Nope. Well, it broke the table last time. I don't know how it broke the table last time. Come on. There we are.
Oh, with the table.
Did you see that?
And again. Struck with that object.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn
oh, I got
into
a chair.
A
All right.
Weapon.
It's got to be over now.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
Hello.
Oh, this belt. That's it.
Oop, my alarm's off. Let me just turn that off real quick. There we go.
He's out.
And I think he's betting.
Let's try to build up a second finisher just in case I can't break the table on the ground. Because it is possible to break the table on the ground. I don't know how. I have done it before.
Well, I'll tell you, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch
up. Oh, come on. Ow, right on the table.
Oh, looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous
position
to be in.
Too fast, come on.
He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. He's having a serious
I think he's trying to pick the table up, but the AI just sucks.
Not today, too fast.
Oh, come on!
He's sending a message to the entire
you
WWE
bitch.
Locker room here. This is exactly how
can
he
you
drew
stop?
This up.
Well, we're on the move here.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything
there we
else.
Are.
And he brings the action.
All right, I broke that table.
Ring.
So let's try to drag
strategy.
Him onto that table and then
this
do my finisher.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
He's moving like a man possessed.
Get over here. Drag him on the table. All right, this is like perfect. Let's see if it breaks. All right, it didn't break. It was a direct hit on the table too. I got a comeback. Why not use it? Can I do my comeback move? Why do they always reverse comeback moves? I never understand that. Ah, this is some bullshit. I do my comeback and then he does a signature. Oh, he's looking for his Styles Clash.
Look at this.
Too fast, bullshit. Fuck off.
Styles got it.
Man, Styles might just
I do three finishers to him on a grounded table. And then I use my comeback. Some bullshit. My leg is on the table.
I don't know how much more damage
get
can
out
take.
Of the damn ring, you! Is this AI broken? What's going on, Styles? You all right?
Taking this type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum,
damaging to his entire chest.
Nope.
Look at him unloading with the death press.
We're looking at complete domination here.
All right, you arm drag. Oh yeah, I don't have enough stamina. Oops.
The woods calling. Somebody's about to go through the table.
Oh Lord, this is gonna be ugly.
My stamina is not going up very fast. Styles, what are you doing? Are you gonna try to hit me with that table all the way over there? Oh, he's got a chair. You bitch.
Find a way to forge on.
This is enough stamina. All right, let's just put him through the table the easy way.
This is unreal.
Oh yeah, that's right. I have a signature.
Yeah,
let's fix that real quick.
Right,
oh, he reversed it, that bitch!
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one?
Right, that was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
Oh, he reversed it again!
That'll leave a mark on your face. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast.
Come here, damn it.
One moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Why is the guy his opponent, and what's he going for here?
I don't have enough stamina. This sucks. Come on. OMG, OMG, oh my god. There we go.
Oh man, this is bad. This is really bad.
Oh, really bad is... Whoa!
On the table, what destruction. With absolutely no care for their own well-being. That announcer's table has been completely annihilated. Good grief.
All right. Two out of three. I win again.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out.
Hey, I got an achievement. Unknown veteran. Win 10 times using a custom
Here's
superstar.
Alright. Hardcore champion, the Tornado.
I don't know. I think he's still out. Oh, the table's
alright, that's enough retaining. Alright, let's do something a little different. Let's do a 2-on-2. I don't see a mixed handicap match, or I mean a mixed tag match. Do they not have a mixed tag match? In a four-way, maybe? Six-man? Let me see if I can even make it a mixed tag. So let's go with Diamond Dallas Page. Where are you at? There you are. Yeah, you can't do a mixed tag match. That sucks. Man, that really sucks. Oh well. I guess I can look for another minute. Handicap, maybe? Nope. Tournaments? No. Oh, that sucks. Anyway, if you guys enjoyed my 2K16 fails and wins, leave a like on the video. Thanks again for watching.